Very often people ask me, oh, I have quit tobacco, which could be either chewing of tobacco, which is very common and rampant in India, or it could be just smoking forms. Do they have cancer at a later date? Well, one of the most common reasons why people get mouth cancer or oral cancer is because of chewing tobacco. And this is something which is rampant in this part of the world. That's the Asian subcontinent. People start off with pan masala, which is just a mixture of pan and tobacco, or it could be even gutka, which is basically tobacco itself. Now, once you have this habit of chewing pan masala or gutka or smoking, what happens is the mucosa, that's the lining of the mouth, basically undergoes a transformation. And usually, this becomes very hard. What is soft and supple can become very, very hard. And people present to us with difficulty in opening the mouth or many a time severe burning sensation. And this condition is called as oral submucous fibrosis. The other thing which is common is basically a white patch or a red patch in people who chew tobacco or people who chew pan masala. These are premalignant conditions. They are not cancerous at this point of time. So both submucous fibrosis and the red and white patches are precancerous. Now, if you stop your habit, then there is a very high chance that the entire process can be reversed and these precancerous conditions can actually transform into normal mucosa. But for people who basically continue with the habit, then it can undergo a transformation. And this transformation can be at a very late stage or sometimes very early too. And it's very difficult to predict who will undergo a transformation into cancer. So if you ask me, the fact that I've quit tobacco, the chances are that it will regress and it will completely become normal over a period of time. But because the change has already happened, there is also a possibility that it can progress further on. And that's the reason why we always say, in a small percentage of cases, even though you have quit tobacco, you can still get mouth cancer. And it's very, very important that you see your doctor on a regular basis, maybe on a monthly or two-monthly basis, and then we detect cancer very early. Because if we detect cancer at an early stage, then the treatment can be totally different. You can completely cure cancer if it is detected very early. However, advanced cancer is very difficult to treat. Although we have a lot of options which involve surgery, radiotherapy and chemotherapy today, but still the outcome is unpredictable. So my take or my advice here is, number one, please give up your habits. And this is very, very important. Pan masala and gutka or smoking must be stopped, right? So the chances are when you have this kind of scenario where you've stopped or quit tobacco, it might become normal. But having said that, still, it is very important that you regularly see your doctor so that we can pick up if there is any changes at a very, very early stage.